Hey guys, it's Maya, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make yogurt for your baby alive. And my baby alive Emma just wants to sit here and watch. So let's get to the video. So I have a little dish. Sorry, that was my annoying sister.
I don't even see her head.
I had this little dish, and this part, it came with my other baby alive, but I'm just gonna be using this. And then you need some flour. And I'm just gonna be making her some orange juice, and if you wanna make them yogurt, you have to have like some coloring. But don't use paint, because then it's just gonna make it all clumpy. And you need some water. So you take about a spoonful of flour and put it in, and then you wanna add about a spoonful of water in. And then you want to add, she's gonna be having orange juice in just a minute, but you wanna add in the color.
Use flour so she can see the container you put these in.
So she's having strawberry yogurt, so you're just gonna add a little bit. So I mixed it up and it kind of turned into like mush. So if it's like this, you need to make it into like a more yogurt consistency. So you want to mix it, and then it will turn into yogurt.
Show it.
So this is what it looks like in the end. It just looks like regular strawberry yogurt, and as you can see, there's like some bumps in it, so you just want to keep mixing really good. Stop. So now you have your yogurt, and I'm going to be making the juice, and this is the easy part, where you open it up and you add just like how much juice you want them to drink. I'm just gonna do that much because she's not that thirsty. And I'm gonna add some orange gel food coloring thing. Hashtag struggles. So once I splash the water on the top, it'll mix. And then you go like this. You make sure you hold the top, and it should turn into orange juice. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and in the comments, put if you have a baby alive, and if you don't, tell me on a scale from 1 to 10 how much you want one. Thanks for watching. Bye. That's the diva way to do it. Diva way to do it. Bye.